They couldn't get the door open, so I bought it. Why not gamble? I paid $1,300, and my entire trailer is 99% full of boxes, and I think there might be two pieces of furniture. Stuffing it in my recently cleaned storage unit so we can go on and pick up the next and get to 50.